myself to hold my hands, standing in the shadows of where we've been.